I lost my grandfather to breast cancer, I started trying to see how I can use maybe computer science to diagnose most of these diseases.
Breast IoT is a breast cancer detection tool. We designed a glove that uses ultrasound. If you wear the glove, you have the array of ultrasound crystals, which is able to take images of the inner breast as someone hovers around their breast. Those images are then sent to the phone, where we have a machine learning algorithm that compares the images it has received to various images already in the database.
And the phone does the diagnosis, and then we get the results in less than 2 minutes.
Breast IoT gives a chance to women to live longer. It's really late diagnosis that leads to the more deaths. So if with early diagnosis, you'll have more women surviving.